What's happening, people? It's Mark Lamot, and today we're gonna have another, you know, entry of Let's Look At. And today we're looking at this really weird, but just awesome game called Ninja Baseball Batman. Mind you, it has nothing to do about Batman, you know, Dark Knight or anything else like that. It has everything to do about baseball player ninjas. Yeah, I said it. Baseball player ninjas. Now, this is probably like one of the most out of whack concepts I've ever heard before. But, it definitely works. You know, like when I first played this game, I first heard of it from Angry Video Game Nerd. I'm sure most people did. But, yeah, this game is just really out there. It's just really vibrant, colorful. The graphics for its time is just amazing. It's like a pop out comic book. And I feel that, you know, they could have ported this to the Super Nintendo or Sega Genesis, or at least the Sega Saturn or the PlayStation 1 at some point. Because, like, I'm sure it was powerful enough to handle a game like this, but, you know, this is, you know, it's pretty cool. It's like, you know, I can't praise it enough. You know, me and my friend here just going around matching some baseball gloves. But there's a lot of weird and bizarre enemies in this freaking game. I just can't even, like, put my finger on it. Saying weird and cool and that's all you're gonna hear. Because that's what the game is. Just weird, but really awesome. The reason why it's weird is because it's a thing you wouldn't really think about. It's like having, you know, kind of like having, like, cowboys and samurais, which they do, but you get the point. Like, it's like a lot of cool things, you know, it's just, that's the thing about arcade games, you never know what you'll, end up playing, you know, you'll never know. And now we're fighting baseball bats, holding baseball bats, with baseball hats. Fucking corny. I'm fighting a fucking plane! I'm fighting a plane! Yeah. But, anywho, I'm gonna let y'all enjoy the gameplay because, if y'all haven't noticed, I'm a little bit under the weather. So I can't really do too much of the, you know, high yelling and screaming as I want to. But, next week, I'm gonna have a bunch of different stuff here and there. So y'all could just stay tuned, and you are just free to enjoy the gameplay. Alright.
Yeah.